Today, we're blasting off to meet the fastest planet in our solar system, Mercury. Buckle up, because we're about to zoom into a world that's small, speedy, and, well, mysterious. Mercury is the planet that lives closest to our big, bright sun. Because it's so near, the daytime can be super toasty. Imagine feeling like you're in a giant cosmic oven. And get this, when the night falls, it is freezing cold due to almost no atmosphere to trap heat. It's like having a sizzling summer in the day and a frosty winter at night. Talk about extreme weather all in one day. In fact, did you know that there is likely ice in some of my permanently shadowed craters? That is cool. However, as close to the sun as Mercury is, it is not the hottest planet in the solar system. The...
I am!
Yes. Venus is. Okay, you can go now, Venus. Mercury is also the smallest planet in the solar system. Sorry, Pluto.
Oh, man.
Take a look how small I am compared to Jupiter, the biggest planet in the solar system. Hey, Big J.
Hey, Merc.
Whoa, that's loud. Don't let my small size fool you. Even though I'm the smallest planet in our solar system, I pack a punch with lots of cool features and landmarks.
Mercury is just a little bit bigger than Earth's moon, but its surface is covered in craters. And I mean covered.
These impact marks were made by space rocks crashing into me over billions of years. And because I don't have a thick atmosphere, I get bombarded by space rocks.
And since Mercury's surface never gets washed by rain or smoothed over by wind, all these craters have been hanging around for billions of years. You can see Mercury's past written all over the planet.
Why can't we see your craters, Jupiter?
Gas. I'm literally made of gas. Wanna see?
Yes. Oh.
Anyway, shall we carry on with the video? One of Mercury's most iconic landmarks is the Calaris Basin, a colossal impact crater. This crater is a reminder of the violent history of our solar system.
It's one of the biggest craters in the entire solar system. It's about 1,525 kilometers wide. Think of this, that one crater is wider than the state of Texas. You can't beat that, Jupiter.
Hello?
Show off.
Now, here comes one of the coolest facts. Mercury is the speed champion of our solar system. It zips around the sun in just 88 Earth days. That is fast. Imagine celebrating your birthday every 3 months.
Hello?
Now, that is a slow year. But because of its slow rotation, a day on Mercury is longer than its year. That is weird.
That's not weird.
It is. Mercury has no moons because it's too close to the sun. Any moon would most likely crash into Mercury, or maybe go into orbit around the Sun and eventually get pulled into it. Essentially, if Mercury had moons, the Sun would steal them.
Hey!
Phew! That's loads of facts about Mercury. Did we cover everything?
Well, let's see. Smallest planet. Hottest planet in the solar system.
Second hottest?
Second hottest planet in the solar system. I'm Rocky. Have lots of craters. Have one of the biggest craters. My day is longer than my year. I'm hot and very cold. And I may have ice. Wait. We didn't mention that I'm awesome.
Well, I was looking for real facts.
Hey, I am awesome.
Yes, but... see you again.
I am.